Hello, morning. I'm Roberto. My message is I will tell you something about the Belladonna Hall. So, what is Belladonna Hall? Belladonna Hall, synonym is Belladonna leaf, Belladonna folium. Biological source, Belladonna Hall consists of dried leaves and other aerial parts of Atropa Belladonna and Atropa acuminata. It belongs to the family Solanaceae. Geographical source, it is indigenous to and cultivated in India and other European countries. It is found in India. In India, it is found in Kashmir and Himachal Pradesh. So, morphological characters. Belladonna leaves consist of green and brownish green color. Flower consists of purple and yellowish brown color. Fruit is green to brown. Odor, slight and characteristic. Taste, bitter and acrid. Size of the leaf is 5 to 25 cm long and 22.5 cm to 12 cm wide. Flowers, corolla 2.5 cm long and 1.5 cm wide. Fruit is about 10 cm in diameter. Shape of the leaf, leaf is ovate, lanceolate with acute apex and decurrent lamina. Entire margin. Flowers, campanulate and small, reflexed and odor fragments, lobes of the corolla. Fruits, subglobular and in shape with numerous fast seeds, numerous pitch seeds. Then the chemical constituents, the total alkaloids, nodal content of drug is 0.4 to 1% and varies in different parts of the plant. Root, that is 0.6%, stem 0.5%, leaf 0.4%, unripe and ripe berries 0.192, 0.21%. And seeds 0.33%. The main alkaloids are I-hyoscyamines and its racemic form atropine. Atropine is actually not available in the natural plant, so during extraction the atropine has been produced. The drug is also contains belladonin, hyoscyamine, pyridine and hyoscine and pyridine and N-methyl pyroline. And next point is the uses. Belladonna is used as a sedative to stop bronchial spasm in asthma and whooping cough, and as a cold and hay fever remedy. It is also used for Parkinson's disease, brain disorder that causes gradual loss of muscle control, colic, motion sickness, and painkiller. Belladonna is also used in ointment that are applied to the skin for joint pain, leg pain caused by our disc in the backbone, pushing on the sciatic nerves and nerve pain. It is also used to treat excessive sweating and bronchial asthma. Thank you.